I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to download pictures from Signal on your iPhone. Are you using Signal for its top-notch privacy features, but struggling with how to save those precious memories shared in chats? Whether it's a photo from a friend, a family picture, or an important document, today, I've got you covered. In this video, I'll show you how to download pictures from Signal directly onto your iPhone safely and easily. Now let's walk through the steps to download pictures from Signal on your iPhone. Step 1. Open the Signal app and then open the chat you want to download a picture from. Step 2. Navigate to the picture you want to download. Step 3. Hold a finger against the image you want to download. The picture will pop out in a menu. Step 4. Tap Share in the menu. The Share menu opens. Step 5. Expand the Share menu if you need to, and then tap Save Image. The image will be downloaded to your iPhone and accessible through your phone's Photos app. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.